Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel, rear door panel. This is a Fiat Panda from 2012. What you'll need a Torx hexagonal head, 5mm, and a screwdriver cross type. Okay.
You have here a plastic cover with a plastic removal tool. Slowly start to remove this. Remove this cap. Here you will find the screw. I will show you the screws.
Okay, you'll have one hexagonal head here under. Okay, you'll have another hexagonal head here. Okay, and you'll have two cross type screws there and there. Okay, and what you will need to remove, you will need to remove the window. I will show you. Here is the window handle. You'll have this thing, you can see it's here like this. Okay, I don't want, it's like this. Just like this, okay? And you need to put something here to take it out. Okay.
I will remove the screws. I use the hook and after that it came out. Okay, now you will have some plastic clips all around. Not like you can make some space, put your finger on it and start to break. Okay, now on the top you'll have some clips. You need to pull with force. Okay, let's take out the
hope you can see it.
Here, this thing. You need to push here on this. Okay? And after that, you will do this. Okay? Push this thing down and this thing out.
Okay, this is it, how you remove the door panel.
This is your door panel. These are not clips, some stuff. There are clips but you cannot break them. They came out very easy. This is it. Thank you for watching.
Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Bye bye.